okay? Make use of it. Excellent, good. Find the lightness during the movement. I love it. Creating self-carriage, creating suppleness because of the movement itself, not just because of us pressing the horse into a difficult movement, using the movement to show self-carriage, change direction. That's great. It's the ultimate half-off, going from a medium trot to the Piaffe. Not just stopping the horse, not going medium trot hard. Yeah? But she does this so beautifully.